amazing. So we are here wishing so much. Okay, so today we come and have a new lesson about line graph. Okay, and I hope that we will reopen the school soon. Okay, so before we go to our lesson, I want to watch a short clip like intro. What is line graph mean? Okay, so let's go.
There are many different types of graphs. All of them are used for different reasons, but all of them make information easier to read. A line graph is used to show how the quantity or amount of something changes over time.
So hello guys, here is an example about line graph. So as an observation myself, can say the data or information that I have been collecting about our requirement that I have been written at home. So the first month, I did 6 at home, and second month, I had 4 at home, and third month, I had 5 at home, fourth month, I had 3 at home, and the last month, I had 6 at home. Okay, so let's see how we draw line graph all together. Okay, first of all, you need to know what line that you need to put numbers of airport in camp, and which line that you need to put month. Okay, month. Okay, so this row, below row here, I need to put month. Okay, and this column, I need to put numbers of airport in camp. So month, you have 5 months, so I plot 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 months. Okay, and here is the number that I have been written. Okay, so we have 1 and here 7. Okay, so let's draw out together. Okay, so first we need to see the data or information here. So first one, I have been written 6 April. So where is 6? So here the numbers of April written. So 6 here, right? Here and first month here. So you need to plot 1 here. Plot 1 here. Okay. And the second month, I have been written 4 apples. So where is second month? Here, second month. So 4 apples here. So make sure you plot in the correct line. Okay, I plot 1 more. And third month, 5 apples. Okay, 5 apples. Third month, 5 apples. So here, 5. So we will plot here. Okay. It's not 100%, alright? Okay, so on the fourth month, I have been written 3 apples. Yes, let's see. Is it correct? So first you need to start from zero to the first man, okay? Then second man, third man, fourth man, and fifth man. Okay, so this is our craft today. So I hope you enjoy the lesson and you will be get more experience about this line craft lesson. Yes, goodbye, thank you so much.